Hey guys, good morning. It's 9:30. We are in Miami. So, hi babe.
Oh, hi.
It's our anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Today is June 24th. Happy anniversary. 2021. We got married 5 years ago today. So our day started off super early. We left our apartment at like 3 a.m. because we had to drop our car off. We parked at the airport and we had to check luggage. So super early morning, we boarded our flight, I think at 5:30, and it left at 6. So super early flight. I'm done with early flights for a while. I can't do it. And so we get here and his mom is calling us like as soon as we land, and she's like, call me ASAP. So we were like kind of freaking out. So Karen calls her, basically the condo next door to where we're staying, because we're staying at a resort, it's a timeshare that his parents have, collapsed. It was like all over the news. So it's like the condo right next door to ours that we were supposed to be checking into collapsed. I think like it's still developing as far as what happened, but I know they're like just trying to rescue everybody that they can. I think I saw like one person died. So it's so awful and so sad and scary. I hope that they're able to find like as many survivors as possible, because that's scary. It happened in the middle of the night, so I'm sure a lot of people were there sleeping. It's really tragic. So we don't know what's gonna happen as far as like our resort. What his mom said is that she thinks like the surrounding buildings are like going to be evacuated, because the building that it happened to, like, only part of it collapsed, but obviously like the entire building now is like not safe. So because of that, she's thinking that the surrounding buildings are not going to be occupied. So we tried to call, of course we're trying to reach the resort, but no one is answering, like the lines are busy. So we have no idea what's going to happen. We're like stuck in traffic trying to get there just to see what's happening, if they're gonna put us somewhere else. I've never been in a situation, so I have no idea what to expect, but that's what's happening. We got coffee. My coffee is way too strong, so I'm trying to just push through. We are hungry, we're tired, but we're gonna just make the best of this. It is our anniversary. We're only here for a short amount of time, so we're gonna do what we can to enjoy it. Oh, on top of that, it's raining, and the rain messes with my asthma. So yeah, we'll keep you guys updated. We're gonna have a great weekend regardless, and we'll bring you guys along with us.
The adventure starts now. Please, there's so many cameras.
Okay, so we came to this really cute place called Boulevard Babes. You can tell it's definitely a vibe. It's beautiful outside. The rain really cooled everything down. We're just having a quick little lunch. So this is alcohol-infused ice cream. I got the tangerine mimosa. It has Moet champagne in here. So cute, this place is. All of the ice cream is infused with alcohol. We're having dinner for our anniversary. It is magical, you guys. It's like this beautiful breeze coming in. Thank you. Now a little dessert.
action here. Thank you, babe.
No problem. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. It's like such a beautiful night. I love Miami. Let's move here, babe.
Let's do it.
You know I ain't playing. I'll go anywhere.
Down. We are eating at Swan. It's beautiful. It's like this gorgeous Miami jungle-esque patio. Ready for lunch, babe?
I'm ready.
Okay, so we just ordered our drinks. My husband is having the Purple Rain, which I think is tequila.
Yeah.
I got a strawberry something. It's virgin. Oh,
pretty. Let's see
how they taste. You go first,
babe. Perfect. Ooh. Yeah.
Just finished lunch. It was so delicious. Did you like it, babe?
It was really good.
So
drinks are good, food's good.
Yes, it's really good. So Swan is like Pharrell and someone else's restaurant, so it's kind of really popular right now, but it was good too. So now we are headed to South Beach to check it out. Hey guys.
guys, future Alex editing this vlog, and I just, as I'm going through it, we have no footage at all from us being in South Beach or on South Beach because we hated it. We got there, we parked, drove around a little bit, and then parked. It was so crowded and congested, and it poured down rain as soon as we parked. So we sat in the car for like 10 minutes. We got ice cream at Kith, walked up and down a little bit. It was so hot. It was sweltering on South Beach. Did you like South Beach? I know you didn't, but...
No, I didn't care for South Beach.
So we didn't really vlog.
I see why people like it, but it's not for us.
Yeah, it's definitely not our vibe. It was not our vibe. It was crowded and hot. So, but we went just to, you know, see what it was about. So we literally spent maybe an hour there, and then we came back to Miami. So there's that.
I like it. It's really good.
Alex again just coming to wrap up the vlog. Don't mind me, I'm a mess. I just did laundry, but at the time I realized that I didn't really give you guys an update on the situation with our resort, like where we ended up staying. So when we got to the area that the resort was in, the streets were blocked off, so we had to park and then get out and walk like three blocks. It was pouring rain. When we made it to the area that our resort was in, only fire and rescue were coming in and out. Like, it was completely evacuated. All the power was out, and we could see the building directly next to ours that had collapsed. It was unlike anything I had ever seen. It was just really sad, and I'm still just like shocked that this happened. And, you know, prayers to anyone that lost their life due to this tragedy. Like, it's just still unreal, and I can't believe that that happened. Thankfully, though, we were able to stay in a hotel. The company that has the timeshare, they did put us in a hotel more in the city, so we did ended up staying in Brickell. We really enjoyed it. Overall, Miami was a great time. It did rain a lot, I think, maybe because the time of the year that we went in June. I think the summertime, it just rained. I mean, I think in general, Florida rains a lot, but we had a great time. It would rain for like 10 minutes and then it would stop. So it wasn't too bad. It did get a little humid at times. Wasn't a lot of sun, so I didn't get a tan. But Miami was great. It was beautiful. We loved it. The food was so good. As you saw from the video, we ate a lot of food. So we had a good time, honestly. Would love to go back. Cannot wait to go back. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. 5 years of marriage. It was a great way to celebrate. Ooh. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up. If so, don't forget to subscribe before you leave. And I'll see you real soon in more videos. Bye.